I'm Quinn Costco.
And I'm Dylan Janoski. And as always, thanks for watching SFTV3.
We are working our way through our first week back. Today is Friday, January 6th, day A. It is almost a weekend and almost the end of our second 9 weeks, so make sure you turn all your work before it's over.
Today we're wishing a happy birthday to Terry Hunsaker, Olivia Moore, and Dom Oliastro. Have an awesome day, guys.
There is General Tso orange chicken with steamed veggies on the main lunch menu today, and grilled tofu with orange sauce on the Worley Cuisine menu. Don't forget to try those out. Also, make sure to check out our new deli station where you can make your own sandwich.
Sounds good. Unlike the weather that is dropping in the 30s with a high of 36 and a low of 30 and an 18% chance of rain, make sure to stay warm.
Okay. He's Dylan, I'm Quinn. Okay. That's upsetting to hear, Dylan, after the nice weather earlier this week. In sports today, there's a freshman basketball game away against Peters Township at 3:45, and the JV and varsity basketball team take on our rivals, Chartier Valley Colts, away at 6. Show out and support your boys.
We beat them before, and I know we can do it again.
Me too. I have faith in the team. Another reminder that the SF varsity cheer team has practiced the rest of the week from 3 to 5 as they get ready for this weekend's Whippeels at Hempfield.
Are you interested in being in the stage crew for our spring musical? If so, please see Mrs. Ellick or Mrs. Carranza or scan the QR code outside the Commons Library or Theater door. Anyone interested should sign up by the end of the week. See Ms. Ellick with any questions.
Attention all freshmen, make sure to check your Lions.net accounts. Your senior mentors will have emailed you with an important announcement and check in.
Snowball is finally happening. The dance is on Saturday, January 21st from 7 to 10 p.m. Keep in mind it's more casual than homecoming, so no need to break the bank on a new outfit. Tickets are $10 each, and the link to purchase them is in the StudentGov Instagram bio. All information about the dance is included on TicketLeap. Ticket sales end January 20th.
Anyone planning to bring a date that does not currently attend South yet must have their dates print complete and submit a separate form on the TicketLeap website.
We need 150 tickets sold minimum for the dance to go on, so purchase your tickets as soon as possible, preferably by the 13th. See Mr. McCardle if you have any questions.
Want to learn how to handle life stressors? Complete the January Chill Project in Camas by January 31st to be entered to win a free cafeteria cookie for you and your three friends and for a private lunch.
I do love cookies. Another reminder, if you are interested in lowering the price of your prom ticket, see Mrs. Shrewsbury for info on selling Sarah's chocolate.
Well, that's all we got for you today. Enjoy this classic video from media legend Dom Oliastro. And as always,
have a great day, Lions.
Meow, 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 meow.
That was good. That was good. All right.
No Dom today. Anybody else absent?
I'm here.
Dom?
Yeah, over here.
Where's that? Dom!
Right here, Mr. Cap.
Oh, sorry about that, Dom.
It's fine, Mr. Cap.
Oh no.
Hey Dom, can you grab me that Grey's Anatomy book up there?
Yeah. Nia, come here.
Whatever.